what you see there is a Capitol Police and a journalist. And there's been two officers that have been trying to take my picture, and apparently their camera's broken. So they had what appeared to be a member of the press come take my picture. So I don't know if that's for, like, legal stuff or what, but the police have been trying to take my picture with me holding my sign for the past 10 minutes. And it looks like they pulled somebody with a more professional camera to do it. So.